Happy Sunday, you all. I hope all is well. I'm not going to be in on Tuesday, so I wanted to make sure that I got the room set up for you, and I'm going to go over the agenda. As you all know, you come into the classroom quietly, and I expect for you to conduct yourselves as if I'm here, but I don't have to worry about that because you all are wonderful. You'll do the class norms, so we'll have a representative quietly get up and stand next to the class norms and read it at the beginning of the class. Then you're going to do your journal time entry in your empowerment notebooks. Remember, you don't tear anything out of your empowerment notebook, unless I tell you, but that's probably not going to happen. Make sure you have proper heading and title, and you'll answer the following question below in complete sentences. You'll need to look on the board, and the questions I'm asking you are, how did you spend this day, which is Monday, January 20th, 2020, and how did you invest in this day, which is January 20th, 2020. Write in complete sentences. Then you'll transition into the class activity. Now, second and fourth, you all are going to be focusing on Beowulf. There is a handout that has bulleted notes on there. You are going to read each of the bullets, and then you're going to paraphrase them on loose leaf paper with the proper heading and proper title. It's a class set, so you're not going to write on it, but you will turn in the handout. I'm sorry, you will turn in what you've written in the pink basket on my desk. Okay, then third block, you are going to read the summary for Fahrenheit 451. The segment is called The Hearth and the Salamander. I think I confused the order, but anyway, you're going to read the summary and you're going to paraphrase each paragraph. So you should have about 3 to 4 sentences for each paragraph. It's a class set, so you won't write on it, but you will write on loose leaf paper with a proper heading and title, and have the paraphrased paragraphs there, and you'll also turn that in. Then when you're done, you'll quietly get up, respectfully get up, and get a Chromebook. You'll get logged into a Chromebook. Then you'll go to, if you need to, take a look at the agenda, but you'll get logged into Quill. I uploaded a diagnostic that I would like for you to take because I want to see where we are, so I have a better idea of where we need to go. So you'll take care of that. Once you finish that, or should you finish that, you will need to go ahead and go back to finding 2 more articles for your research. So for second and fourth block, you know that you selected your own Shakespearean play. And for third block, you know that you have examined a career that's going to lead into you identifying potential issues when we start writing the essay. Okay? And for second and fourth block with Shakespeare, you're either examining characterization, literary devices and or elements or theme. All right, so I look forward to seeing you all on tomorrow. You take care, and I look forward to getting a good note because you all are wonderful and amazing, and I look forward to recognizing you with your empowerment points. I'll talk with y'all soon.